In the grand Marvel tradition of hyping up new characters, the introduction of the Gibbon in Amazing Spider-Man number 110 promised greatness. However, despite his agility and strength, the Gibbon's tragic appearance leaves him an outcast, resembling Beast, but lacking depth. Despite attempts to develop his character, he becomes a mere punching bag, relegated to the Legion of Losers. His recent demise at the hands of Kraven seeks to add dignity to his legacy, but it's a case of too little, too late.